Hello. So today we will start with centering practice. Let's sit tall on our sitting bones in a comfortable sitting position. Adjust your feet as you want to be exactly on the top of your spine. See if it's straight. Notice bottom of the spine is where your whole body is on. And notice the breath. Where is it today? Just notice. Forget for a moment what's about to happen today or what has happened before now. Just center and set an intention for this practice and for today. It could be as simple as, I would like to breathe fully today. I would like to expand my breath. Collecting life force, centering your intention. Tuck the chin in towards the chest. Move the breath on the back of the lungs all the way to the tailbone. Tilt the head to the left. Elongate from the left side of the cervical spine. Slowly move it towards the other side. Back to center and walk the hands forward, grounding from the sitting bones. Try to keep the hips on the floor as much as you can, go down without your breathing to be interrupted. Long breath from the tailbone to the top of the lungs. Expand the lower back. Slowly sneaking into the pose. Keep breathing, move the hands to the left. Expand more from the right side. Breathe into the right sitting bone. Let's walk the hands back to center and walk them to the right. Expand from the left side. From the left sitting bone, set the breath there. And then walk the hands back slowly towards you. Move the right foot in front, straight, shy of walk. Always keep your elbows, your knees, shy of walk. Elongate up on inhalation and exhale slowly down. As you start feeling the resistance, stop. take a breath and keep lowering on exhalation. You might take 3-5 breaths. Inhale yourself up and get your left foot and move it on the outside of the right. Try to fold the same way, keep the right knee shy of lock. On exhalation, lowering, lowering. See where is it that you feel any tension or strain. Too much, your body will tell you, so you back up. Send the breath